Hey, what's up, guys? Captain August here, and we are back with some more Dragon's Dogma. Last time we had just got this quest, the Cypher, so now we're gonna ask around. I guess they don't have any information for me. Hey, what's up, guy? Well, I guess I'll go ask the black cat. God damn, that pop-in is so severe. People be popping in like as I'm running past them. As expected of a residential area. Makes me sad.
Ancient writings? What? As I said, the rest is no, like as not. I'm not one of them. I'm sure you'll find all you need. Anytime.
Seek further leads? So. I wonder who else I can ask. Don't get me wrong, I beat this game two or three times back on PS3, and I, you know, I knew it pretty well, but that was years ago, so I have no idea what most of the quests will entail. Alrighty. Dragon's Guard is an art. Who can help me? Masterworks all, I know. Well then. No, but you look really good. Just saying. Alright, well, I already know where this thing is, so I'm just gonna run there. Because I can't remember who I have to ask to give me the fucking information I need. Wait a minute. I don't like have that as an item, do I? All right, so I went and grabbed some pawns. We got Scotty, Skadi, and Lucidia. Some crazy names, y'all, but I like them. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the pawn game. And our journey commences. This will be my first adventure out this way. Can't wait till I can get some armor that doesn't look like shit. Like, I guess it doesn't look bad. I'm just tired of seeing my fucking guy's legs. Man, that pop-in is terrible. All those rocks just popped in at one time and it, like, was a brick wall to my face. Hand over anything of worth you've got. Is this guy serious? I'm the fucking Arisen, dude. Oh shit. People getting cray up in here. Whoa. It's a fireworks show. Oh, that's a pawn. It's about to open up a can of whoop ass. Let us continue.
Over there. Is that some sort of structure?
Goblins! Goblins arisen! Good job, guys.
This looks interesting.
Give me some of that wormwood sap. What have we here? Just some money. Oh well. I think I have to kill deer, like that's a mission, a notice board quest. I think it is. I guess we'll see, because there's like 8 million fucking deer around here. Maybe I don't have that quest yet. Oh, doesn't look like it. Because I just slayed the fuck out of so many deer. Yeah. Take that, you stinking apple. More blast arrows, that's always good. Indeed. Yo, where's Jordan in the fucking weed? I'm gonna start rapping. That was my first rhyme. Did you like it? Who just said that? We ain't even fought any beasts from these parts. Oh, I can't be mad at you guys. You're all so cute. Let's have a tea party. Monsters are harder here. I went from slaying the fuck out of everything to barely hurting anything. Oh! Shit. Alright guys, let's do this. Did he just toss a rock at that bitch? I have never seen an ogre do that before. Or what is it, a troll? Alright guys, I'll distract it. Oh god. Lucidia! No! Hey, you didn't kill her. That's good. Hey. Hey, you fucking guy. Haha. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What you know about that?
Oh,
Damn. It's a powerful spell, to be sure. I look over here and Lucky is like single-handedly fucking this guy up. Give me that tusk. Give it to me. Dang, he got me with that backhand. Leave Lucky alone, you big fucking bully. Alright, guys. What? Alright. Attack. Attack the face. Come on, guys. Do this. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh shit. I'm trying to jump up and slice its fucking eye. There you go. Very nice. Good job, guys. I'll heal your wounds. Give me some hugs. You cutie. You too, Skadi. No one escapes. Skadi? Skadi? So I got a new Sweet Effects preset, and I like it loads better than the last one. It doesn't change the lighting quite so much as it just removes like the film of blandness. You can actually see some color and detail and stuff now. Everyone keeping up? All right. Yeah, there's either a wake stone or something in this guy's heart. Wakestone shard, that's it. Wakestone? Who just picked that up? Some ritual, perhaps? You fuckers. Well, I'll make sure to grab that, because I have to give it to the dude in Grand Sorin. Alright, so here's another bronze idol. And I can't remember what exactly it is. Maybe I'll make a video about it later if I find out. But there's something in here that's really valuable you can get from a gather pile. I can't quite remember what it is though. Definitely not a small nut. That's what she said, bitch. Just kidding. Seems it leads into the earth, sir. Leather circlet. I have a sneaking suspicion that that's not what it was.
Okay.
I can do that.
something drawn on the hill.
Indeed there is. I love this area. Do I say that about every area when I get to it? I think I do. I'm definitely going to put a fatty old port crystal right here so I can get back here quick. Because later, in a couple chapters, I'm going to have to go all the way over to that Blue Moon Tower all the way in the distance there. And starting from here is a good place to start. Excuse me. Is this still a thing?
That stone, perhaps. That stone, perhaps with those, my son.
Yeah. Oh, do I? Okay. Those are so immersion breaking. I'll have to figure out how to keep those from popping up.
Father, I...
Wilhelm.
Sweet Wilhelm.
Wilhelm. Aww.
We made it. Thank
goodness. Just another day for the Arisen. All right, ballin'.
Seems this is where the merchants live. It's quite open. The stairs ahead lead us
to the stairs. Is a useful route in their own right.
Not a sight, if it be that with
me. I feel more familiar with this quest now.
All right. Now, this is one of those times where I'm going to not be able to do some other quests or something, so...
It would be my honor to show you the choice is yours. Certainly. We have a hall, though the home, the safety of you have my, I've said, I await.
All right, I'm not gonna do that quite yet. I think, I'm remembering there was other quests I had to do before.
Your hometown, is it not?
The caves at the north.
Well, I guess not. I know that sometime I have to go back down into this well. I thought it was now, but I guess it might be later. Well, I think I'll cut this one here. It might be a little bit shorter than the others, but the next quest I have to do is a doozy, so it'll take forever. So, see ya.